But a month later, she receives another call. The man on the phone has a Texan accent. "I have a dog here," he says, "and he's missing his owner." "Rocky? You found Rocky?" "The little guy was on the road to the Mexican border," the man explains, "and he didn't have a passport." Becky laughs. "I see. San Diego is close to the border, isn't it?" "San Diego? No, we found him in El Paso." El Paso is in Texas. Somehow, Rocky has traveled another 700 miles.